like, I guess batteries like leak and stuff, but that's just a thing batteries do in general. Let's do this. We got this. This time. This is the one. I swear. They're done for. Interesting, huh? I wonder why that happens. That's fucked. For a lack of a better way to put it. That's interesting, though. I wonder what the deal is with that. And, like, why you can't recharge them. Like, how exactly it bricks it. I'm not entirely sure how rechargeable batteries actually function, though. Very nice. Toad, don't fuck this up. Alright, we're good. Thank you. Well, okay. Okay. Yeah, no, we're good. Cool. Sweet. Let's go. And we get Panic Pinball. Okay, we can still lose, but hopefully we win. That would be nice. Stop. Wow, they get immediately start rolling their thing. They at least... Okay, we got the balls. I think we're fine. We got the balls. No, they got balls too. No. Oh no. Okay, we're all right. This is close though, man. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, give us the balls. Yeah, let's go. We did it. Alright, we're good. Thank God. That was an incredibly good sweet dream, so. Like, the fact that we're saving time here is pretty hilarious. Because sweet dream is pretty awful, typically. Very, very nice first split. Especially since we also are guaranteeing that we're not getting Sweet Dream later. So, let's go. Not that we still could get one or both of the other two boards that kind of suck, though. Very nice, sweet dream. Okay. Let's go. Oh my god, that's incredible. That was pretty awesome. Okay, these rolls have been really decent so far. Very nice. Wow. That is really lucky also, but he's still not dead. That's okay. Okay. If only that was a red space, but that's fine. That's fine. Incredibly, incredibly decent start. Toad. Okay, I was gonna say, like, Toad, bro. Please. That is so good. Wow. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Very, very good start. Okay.
Start! Finish! Yeah! Team is a winner!
Holy fucking shit. Okay. Okay. Wow. Okay. I'm closing chat for a second just because I need to, like, focus. Great dreams. Yeah. It's not over till it's over, but oh my god, dude, these first, what a start.
Let's go.
Start, dude. Holy shit. Luck, very good dream luck.
Thank you.
dude. That was kind of silly.
Yeah! Daisy the winner!
At least I won, though. Okay. So it doesn't matter too much if I lose here, at least. So that's nice. I mean, it might matter, but at least this is luck based, so there's not really much I can do about that. I had a small thought to go to the right, or at least stay in the middle, but that's okay. You can't win them all, boys. Okay, that is. I'm glad I checked, because I thought it was two. Worth it. Panic pinball's long, and hopefully we don't lose it, but we'll see. Either way, what a frickin' run so far, regardless of whether or not it ends up getting anywhere. What a frickin' run. Like, legit. So nuts. God. Maybe this the ball, green? Is this the ball? Very nice. All right. What a run, boys. It would have been cool if we got a really fast Bowser for sub 40, but fuck, dude. I'm not gonna say it's over yet. Because by some miracle of Christ, I might just completely choke the end here. But we on pace. First four dreams were fucking crazy, dude. Jesus. Absolutely nuts. Thank you. choking. Go, dude, Recky. Let's go. I closed chat, so 1 second I have to open it again. Overall Recky out of all the categories. Let's go. We did it. History was made. What a run, dude. Oh man, what a run. That was the most insane start I've had ever. Period. Bowser's Dream definitely could have gone better, but like, we had plenty of time. That was nuts. That was a smooth final battle, too. I mean, I choked that one, like, part of that section, but totally good otherwise. Insanity. Oof. That is easy story mode in 43 minutes and 9 seconds. Wow. Dude, and the first dream was Sweet Dream. That Sweet Dream was absolutely solid. That was, like, so nuts. And then every other dream I got was pretty good luck. So. Nuts. Yeah, if, like, Bowser's Dream went better and we got the sub 40, that would have been really nuts, but, wow. Cannot really ask for better luck. 550 Dream 3, yeah, dude, Dream 3 was insane. Dream 3 was, Underwater Dream. Or was it Underwater Dream? I think it was, yeah. I'm pretty sure it was that or Toy Dream, one of the two. But either way, yeah, dude, all of the dreams went fucking crazy, dude. Every time. Like, the first three especially, it was, like, absolutely just nuts to me. We got really, really, really good luck on all three of the first words. Like, it was crazy. Oh, man. I even had, like, one or two losses in that. Which is just funny.
Not like losses of the whole board or anything, but just like one or two losses. I think one in Bowser's Dream or Bowser's Nightmare, and one somewhere else. Crazy. Well, thanks for the GGs, guys. Thanks for the good luck, Bill Denai. Thank you for the GG as well. Thank you, Matt. Thanks, PhD. Thanks for sticking around so much, PhD. Thank you, Andy Blacksock. And thank you, Anime Game Kid. What a run, dude. Holy fuck. That was crazy. And that's record... Compared to the hard story mode record, that was like the overall fastest time before. That's like 2.5 minutes faster or something. I mean, this game is pure luck, so I'm not like trying to say anything by that. I just think it's cool that we managed to get a pretty good time, and we did lower the overall record by a little bit. So yeah, it was good.
Oof. Wow. All right.
No luck, all skill. I definitely was, like, super... Like, there, like especially squared away, there was... that was, like, the one point in the run where I feel like I really had to just completely not succumb to freaking out over... Like, I was already... Pretty much, I think I was at Dream, like, four, or the last one by the time we got squared away, but it was, like, so far into the how many dreams I was in, and the pace was just insane, so. Yeah, there were some crazy highlights to that run, too. There was some funny shit that happened in that run, but crazy. Not even on Japanese either, I know, right? Not even saving the frames, man. Alright, well, shit. So that's the stream for today. I guess since we got record in this category, which is not what I expected to happen at all, I guess I'll just go for improving my hard story mode time. I might go, well, I guess, I don't know, I might go for intense story mode, sub 1 hour first, but, I don't know. Either way, I'm gonna go. Well, thanks for hanging out, guys. I'm gonna post this on YouTube and to speedrun.com here ASAP, and yeah. I was thinking about once I'm done messing around with story mode for a bit, or at least once I want to take a break from it, doing some of the other categories in 5. I don't think I'm gonna really mess around with party mode much, but I might do some of the other random little categories, like some of the minigame mode categories, and I might do super duel mode. I was thinking about doing the Donkey Kong run. The one that's like, unlock Donkey Kong and then win one match with Donkey Kong. And I thought that was funny. So I might do a run of that at some point. But... Which ones in particular? Yeah, pretty much those ones. I don't know if I'm really going to touch party mode for a while because it's just kind of long. I might try and look at Super Duel Mode and see, or not, Super Duel Mode 100% and see, like, if there's really much of a possibility to get faster minigames to do that run. Because the run's, like, super simple and it's kind of silly for, like, 3 hours of the run, but, if you get minigames that are faster to load up and quit from in the minigame menu, then you save, like, probably quite a significant amount of time, but I don't know if the runner specifically went for good minigames or not. Yeah, it's kind of interesting. I do like how they picked that. It is cool that they went that direction. they're cool mascots. But yeah, what's up, by the way, Ragey? Good to see you, dude. Yeah, so I'll probably do those, like, kind of silly runs. I think the next thing I'll do is either try and do some intense story mode runs for sub 1 hour, or just improving my hard story mode run. But the thing is, like, in 4 days, I'm just going to be starting up classes again anyway, so that might just be kind of where we leave off Mario Party 5 for a bit. But, I mean, honestly, I think that was a fucking insane run. Yeah, Bowser's Nightmare went not the best, but other than that, like, literally every other board went absolutely fucking crazy, so, like, really can't complain. Chilling and drying, nice. Well, I'm gonna get going, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll, be back maybe in the next couple days. I might also just be chilling, but dude, sub 40 for 5 boards is crazy. Honestly, and the thing is, I was like definitely on pace for that sub 40. Like, if Bowser, if, like, the thing is, Bowser's Dream, honestly, I'd say on average goes pretty fast compared to like every other board. So it is unfortunate that I didn't get a super fast Bowser board, but like, I don't know. I literally can't ask for it's a completely luck-based category, basically, so like, what can I even say? Yeah, it's insane, dude. Alright, see you flying, Ragey. See you, PhD. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. Bye!